stallions in all of North America, proudly presents FC Stallion Quadrille. Welcome back, Stacey Posivitz, heading up this Quadrille team today with Mintse 384 Sport. FBS, a proved breeding stallion, is 15 years old, imported from the Netherlands in 2007. Participated in the Friesian train performance at the 2010 World Equestrian Games. Owned by Jim and Sally Cutter of Morris, Illinois, standing at stud at the Friesian Connection Stallion Station. Rider today, Stacey Posthumus on Mintse. Doaitsen 420 Sport is an FBS approved breeding stallion, 10 years old, born in the United States, but exported to the Netherlands for breeding. Returned to the U.S. in January of this year, owned by Klaassa and Maris Vanderplug of Ithaca, Michigan, standing at stud at the Friesian Connection Stallion Station. The rider today is Kelly Gormley. Horse number three is Casper Van de Oswald, an FBS star stallion, 11 years old, flown to the U.S. from the Netherlands in September of 2010. In order to participate in the Friesian train performance at the 2010 World Equestrian Games. Owned by Jim and Sally Bettiger of Morris, Illinois, stabled at the Friesian Connection Stallion Station, ridden today by Kelsey Gerwise. And horse number four is Sipke 450, FBS approved breeding stallion, 6 years old. One of only a few Friesian stallions born and approved for breed by the Dutch Registry right here in the United States. Owned by Klaassa and Maris Vanderplug of Ithaca, standing at stud at the Friesian Connection Stallion Station, ridden today by Whitney Peterson. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen.